Ouch! Damn it. Where the hell am I? You're a real person. Hey, you're the guy that lives across from me.
Yeah, my name's Henry.
I'm Richard Braintree, from 207. What the hell's happened to us? That hole in this freaky world. But if you're here too, then there must be something wrong with the whole apartment building. That must explain what happened to that other guy too.
What other guy?
The guy who lived in 302 before you. A journalist. He disappeared one day. He got pretty crazy towards the end. Shut himself up in his room and wouldn't come out. Anyway, I'm getting the hell out of here. You should too, if you know what's good for you.
Wait. Watch out for that kid.
Ha ha ha! Ah!
the kid he was talking about? You live in that apartment too, huh? Say, you look a lot like a little punk that I once caught sneaking around there. Do you know something about what's going on? Hey, hey you, stop!
Yeah. And now the news. Yesterday, Wally the Walrus, a long time...
Thank you. Looks like another one, Captain. Got one, 121 on his head. It's just like that case from 10 years ago. Yeah, that Walter Sullivan case. But Sullivan's dead. They even got the body. Must be some crazy copycat. Yeah, but even so,
thank you.
looks like my apartment. What the hell is this?
This from Miss Galvin. A long, long time ago. She was younger than me back then. She looked so happy, holding her mother's hand. Here, I'll give it to you. She was so young then, so happy with life, just holding on to her mother's hand.
How do you like that, you sick little freak? You had it coming to you. These clothes are disgusting. Get them out of my sight.
I know. It'll be perfect to wrap his body in.
Hold it.
You!
Hold it, I think
I'll... You snooping around again?
Myself.
Get your ass out of here before you really piss me off!
Hold it. Hold it. I think I'll keep that one for myself. Hold it. I think I'll keep that one for myself.
And now the news. In Washington, a gathering of 200,000 people appealing for stricter gun control laws in the wake of a spate of violent shootings throughout the country turned tragic when shots were fired into the crowd. Two people were killed and several wounded, including a 3-year-old child. At this moment, no suspects have been found. Police are investigating the source of the shots.
Thank you. No. So they took the victim to St. Jerome's, huh?
Yeah, she's not gonna make it. She had numbers in her back, too. Walter Sullivan copycat. Round three, huh?
Well, they never got the scumbag behind round two a few years back. Maybe it's the same guy.
What if one, two, and three? What if they're all the same guy?
What the hell are you talking about? You know Sullivan killed himself. The weird thing is, there were no clues. Crime scenes were always spotless. No fingerprints, no fibers, nothing. Just the numbers, 20121. I've been a cop for a long time, but I never seen a case like this one. It's almost like they were killed by a ghost or something.
Oh, my God.